first team manager at Rushcliffe, also the Eclipse and under 21s assistant manager. Football's been a passion of mine since I was a young lad, so I want to enjoy it and get going. I'd like to be started now.
What's your primary goal here at Rushcliffe?
Primary goal is to build a capable squad of winning the NSL Division 2, with hopefully building a capable squad to bring silverware to the team and the club as a whole over the season.
How do you plan to achieve that?
Build a squad capable that can work together, challenge each other, work as a team, do everything they ask him, and week in, week out, move forward, build it to get going.
Awesome, thanks for that. I look forward to seeing you for soon.
Cheers, thank you very much.
Shine through on the reserves team.
We would hope so, yeah.